glorious start to the day for a day's cruising. We had a lovely mooring spot here overnight. Absolutely beautiful. What lurks beneath, still floating away.
Yeah, I've seen a few like that.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's long enough for me to
get them. Just thought I'd warn you. So this is lock 35. Lovely medieval barn right by the church. In fact, was used as a tithe barn once upon a time. It looks big enough. Ties to the church, maybe.
With Hayford Wharf just ahead of us, we wonder just how tricky it will be to negotiate the higher boats this time. Just see the start of the higher boats all breasted up on the left hand side. Here's some more.
First boat I've seen with my name on.
And some more. Just enough room left for us to squeeze through.
Right. Hiya. And there's the Hayford train station. And that cafe over there is Kizzy's. We've now left Baker's Lock because we have the green light. The River Cherwell is coming through underneath this lovely bridge, which I have to say is looking very dusty at the moment. In fact, the trees look very dusty. It looks very dusty all around, so there must be some building works going on. So this is the River Cherwell, looking very, very tame. Yeah, it's very dusty here. What's going on? Some block building, I suppose. And that was coming through at a rate of knots the last time we came through. So we had to stay up above the lock before coming down. The last time we would come down here, we spoke to CRT and they told us to stay where we were because it was in red.
The dust was caused by the nearby quarry.
So there's works in the river 150 metres ahead, stop ahead and wait for escort. Okay, there's a lot of work going on here in front. Might have to just hold up here, I think, till we get the okay to come on.
Well, this is something you don't see every day, a digger in the canal. Quite sure what was going on there, as we hadn't seen any notices.
Yeah, I know. It was bad enough when we came down last time. It looks like it, yeah.
Just look at how much dust is on this tree from the quarry.
This is the other diamond lock that we've got on the Oxford Canal.
The other one is that you have to push with that brick wall, if I remember correctly.
Yes.
Here you can see the old stop locks that were used to close if they needed to. Little bit of a tight squeeze here, so hold on tight everybody. We make it to Thrupp, which is where we're going to moor overnight before moving on, but first I have to operate the lift bridge. Very oddly here, there aren't any lights or barriers to warn cars that the bridge is going to be operated. All there is just a lonely bollard. Well, that's it for this vlog. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please give this video a like if you have and leave your comments below. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. and don't forget to ring the little bell for notifications of when we make our next video. You can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. Why not join us on Patreon, become one of our patrons. Thanks for watching. See you next time.